Alrighty, thank you again for joining me. We're continuing on. Continuing on with the Outer Worlds. I believe we were fixed coming to power. Okay. Emerald Vale region. Come on. Oh, that's right. Don't try this at home, kids. No running with knives. Take that. He went flying. Don't mind if I do. Free stuff is free stuff. Thank you.
nicely done.
I'll just take that. Give her the assault rifle. Don't ask me why I just did that. I don't know. Arch journal. Oh, hell yeah. Plasma rifle.
stranger. We don't want any trouble. Yeah, go ahead and ignore the lady with the gun.
If you're hungry, there's meat turning on the spit outside. If you're barren illness, find a place to lay your head down and I'll fetch you a poultice. Whatever your troubles with Edgewater, leave them at the gates and be welcomed here. Any questions, dear?
He must be a lady.
I have been called that, among other things. Green Thumb, Grandmother, the strange old lady who keeps flowers. But yes. Adelaide will do just fine.
Excuse me, Miss McDevitt? Sorry, it's just... You got such pretty trees in here.
Why, thank you. You're Robert's girl, aren't you? I remember when you were but a sprout. Thomas speaks of you often. Are you staying long? You should try some of my tobaccorn tea. I brew it in an old spittoon, but it's been cleaned.
Reed sent me here to make peace with you.
Reed Thompson? You here on behalf of that cold-eyed reptile? Let's hear it. What's Reed's idea of peace, then?
Come back to town. He's willing to make amends.
Make amends? Spare me. Only thing Reed knows how to make is a mess. Like everything else that comes out of Edgewater, that peace offering is canned. I and my own are living just fine out here by ourselves. You're doing this for Reed? Why? Cannery's got a regulator. You want ship parts, you ought to rip them out of the cannery's guts and leave us be. If you're going down to the plant, you should divert power away from Edgewater and toward our end of the grid. Think about it. You'd be liberating an entire town from a lifetime of service to that odious cannery. Seems the sort of thing a hero would do.
What have you got against the town?
Miserable excuse for a town with your own lamps. Hollowed out workers laboring their lives away at the cannery, living off whatever scrap Spacer's choice throws them. You know that's true, don't you, Ms. Holcomb? Your father died of overwork. His heart gave out.
He was tired all the time, sure, but he was old, ma'am, and he raised me all by his lonesome.
Look what they did to this child. Lost her family to the company, and still she defends them.
I don't like you throwing that at her face to get me on the side.
I'm all right. I ain't so fragile.
That was unkind of me. I'm sorry, dear. Trust you will listen to your conscience.
Level 3. Oh, I guess I don't have a perk just yet. Oh well.
Wanted to poke around in here.
I think there's a broken fence on one of the sides here. Can't remember which one though.
Oh. Security patrol initiated.
I'm gonna save just to be on the safe side.
Search failed. Suspicious data not found.
Down.
assessing.
Here they come!
Poor scientist, he never stood a chance. Well, I'm going to call it for this week. Thank you for joining me. Have a good one.